Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Tristan.D Productions here again with the LEGO Star Wars 2020 Advent Calendar, day number 17. Can you guys spot it? It's right down here on the left-hand side. Once again, I have already accidentally, when moving it around, hit it, so it went in a bit. So, let's open it up and see what we got. Oh, looks like we have a pit droid. That's interesting. I don't have a pit droid because they haven't had a pit droid in an actual set in a while. They didn't have one in this last year's pod racer, which I thought I found. It was weird, okay? It was weird they didn't have one. But here it is. Let's get it built up and take a look. And today it looks like we have a pit droid from the first movie, and I think that's all we really see it in. It's a nice little build, and as always, you do get a few extras here. Now the pit droid has a very simple design, not a lot of parts, but I like that because it makes things very simple. It has two arms, two legs. It's a basic pit droid design. I don't think it's changed much in the last 20 years, probably just a little, but this is my first pit droid, my first look at it, and it's a nifty little guy. It's one of these things where I'd love to have like four or five of. Hashtag, let's get a pit droid battle pack going. I'm sure every LEGO creator, every LEGO mock builder would want a pit droid battle pack. Probably the best thing they'd ever make. But with that, that's the pit droid. Nothing special about him, but it is a nice little addition because you don't get him very often. And thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you back here tomorrow for day 18. Peace out. Bye.